My channel has a first name, it's called Fashionista. My channel has a second name, it's Diana Dia. I like to react on some days, and if you ask me why, I'll say my fans inspire me every day to be myself each single day.
Hi Diamonds, what's up? I am Dia, also known as Fashionista Dia, and welcome to or back to my channel. So today, as you guys know, by the title, we're reacting to SB19's YouTube Fan Fest, and I'm super excited because I haven't reacted to it's funny because my most viewed SB19 reaction is my YouTube Fan Fest, so yeah, it's honestly hilarious. But so I'm super excited to be able to share this experience with you guys again, because it's funny because I thought that this would come later in the year, because last year it was around Halloween in October, and this time it's still close around Halloween, but it's like close to September now, so I guess we're doing it a little bit earlier this year. So yeah, I'm super excited. We're reacting to Mana and Bazinga featuring AC Bonifacio, and it's the YouTube Fan Fest Philippines 2021. Super excited. I don't know who AC Bonifacio is, so we're gonna Google him. Is it a girl? I feel like it's a girl. She's a Canadian dancer. I have no idea who she is. She's 18. Okay. Oh, she's gonna be in Riverdale? Interesting. Okay, but yeah, I have no idea who she is. I've never seen her before, so I'm super excited to get this video started. We're gonna get straight into this. I'm super excited. As you guys know, my bias is Josh, for all people who don't know me. And yeah, if you hear a noise, it's my fan. So let's get straight into this video, because this video is gonna be so long. This video is 8 minutes. Let's get straight into this. So if you guys are not new here, what is up, my dazzling diamonds? But if any of you are new here, hi. If you want to like, comment, and subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you don't miss on this melanin, because why would you want to do that? And let's get straight into this video. Okay, so I don't think there's any captions for this video, so we're just gonna get straight into this. This video is kind of long. It's like 8 minutes, so yeah. I'm so excited. Ooh, we're still following the Halloween theme. I'm so, They look like birds. Oh my gosh. I'm here for this. Oh my gosh, Josh looks so good. Okay, but Justin with that hair. I don't think I heard Mana before. That makeup is fire. I can't get over these outfits. That vest or jacket is amazing. Whatever that material is, it's so good. This sound is so interesting. It's very unique. Oh my gosh, Josh's eyes! I like his hair like that. They look like vampire crows. Like.
Yeah.
They look like they'll like bite my neck and then sprout wings and fly away. Can I just say I love Pablo's hair? It's giving very Cruella. I'm here for it. Oh, that was so good. This is so good. Pop it. Yeah, this chorus or whatever this beat is, it's really good. It's giving me like some kind of like 40s kind of theme. I don't know what it is. It's like, you know how you watch those like black and white movies? You know, that's what it was giving me a little bit. Ooh, these outfits! That was a great transition, by the way. Okay, but Stell's choker. Oh my gosh. Now I remember how fire this song is. I want that jacket so bad. You know it is. This is way better than last year's. Justin with his hair is killing me. He looks so good. Okay, she changed the whole vibe of the show. Period. Okay, she changed the whole vibe. She's eating this shit. I like how she's dancing with them. That's so lit. She's so fucking lucky. Okay. Oh my gosh, my eyes keep going to her. She's like killing me. She stands out. Hey. Ooh.
Oh, that's fire. Oh, that's fucking lit. Standing ovation. Okay, that ending was everything. Oh my god. Are we not gonna talk about how fire that was? Like, can we talk about that for a minute? That was everything. Can we just sit there and really talk about how really she ate that? Like, don't get me wrong, I think it was great. Like, oh my goodness. I think that compared to this YouTube Fan Fest from last year's, this was really good. I'm hoping we can surpass the views with this one. That would be so great, since my last most viewed SB19 reaction is that one. Honestly, it's one of my favorite reactions. I was crazy in that reaction. Bite my neck, period. It's the worst. I'm endless. I feel the pain and it's insane how they took it. You'll never lose me. Click up here if you want to watch it. But honestly, like, this is a step up. Even during COVID, like, come on, production. Come on, production. But like, as good as SB19 is live, I can hear that their vocals are definitely live. And that's one thing I love about SB19. Like, they know how to give a performance. Like, they don't just know how to sing and dance. Like, they perform. And I love that. And what's different about, like, they perform with a lot of different people too. Like, you know, I always find new artists thanks to them. And I love that too. But one thing I want to say about this is that AC, she changed that whole vibe. When she came out that stage, she killed that. She owned the whole stage. Like, the whole entire time I was basically looking at her. And it wasn't just because she's a girl too, but like, honestly, she stole the stage. Like, she stole the stage, period. Like, she ate that. And the ending, like the Get into it. Okay, bitch, get into it.
Yeah, get into it.
Ken's deep voice. I feel like Ken's voice gets deeper. Like, I'm like low key preggo. Like, with his voice. But, like, let me not. Okay, so. Anyways, yeah, I thoroughly enjoyed this. I cannot wait to see what they're gonna bring next year for the YouTube Fan Fest. Yeah, I'm loving that they're still doing the Halloween theme. I'm still here for it. I love it. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this. If you did, if you want to, like, comment, and subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you don't miss on this melanin, because why would you want to do that? And, you know, if you want to, comment down below your favorite SB19 song. Comment if you like Mana or Bazinga better. Personally, I like Bazinga better. I've never heard Mana, but from what I heard, it sounded pretty good. But then again, SB19 doesn't release bad songs, so, I mean, duh. So, yeah, like, tell me if you guys love AC too. We can still chat in the comment box, you know? Tell me if she's, you know, your bias, you know? Tell me. Let's talk about it. And yeah, I guess I'll see you guys in my next one, okay? I'm crazy, I know. And you guys love it too. And I love it for me. All right. Always remember to shine bright like a diamond. And bye-bye. Because I walk and go. Bazinga!